وآتوا النساء صدقاتهن نحلة فإن طبن لكم عن شيء منه نفسا فكلوه هنيئا مريئا.
And give the women on marriage their dower as a free gift. But if they of their own good pleasure remit any part of it to you, take it and enjoy it with right good cheer.
ولا تؤتوا السفهاء أموالكم التي جعل الله لكم قياما وارزقوهم فيها واكسوهم وقولوا لهم قولا معروفا.
To those weak of understanding, make not over your property which Allah has made a means of support for you, but feed and clothe them therewith and speak to them words of kindness and justice.
وَابْتَلُوا الْيَتَامَى حَتَّى إِذَا بَلَغُوا النِّكَاحَ فَإِنْ آنَسْتُم مِّنْهُمْ رُشْدًا فَدَفَعُوا إِلَيْهِمْ أَمْوَالَهُمْ وَلَا تَأْكُلُوهَا إِسْرَافًا وَبِدَارًا أَن يَكْبَرُوا ومن كان غنيا فليستعفف ومن كان فقيرا فليأكل بالمعروف فإذا دفعتم إليهم أموالهم فأشهدوا عليهم وكفى بالله حسيبا.
Make trial of orphans until they reach the age of marriage. If then you find sound judgment in them, release their property to them. But consume it not wastefully, nor in haste against their growing up. If the guardian is well off, let him claim no remuneration. But if he is poor, let him have for himself what is just and reasonable. When you release their property to them, take witnesses in their presence. But all sufficient is Allah in taking account.